We're just on the way to the Fujairah International Marine Club. There is a world championship competition going on, the catamaran races. I'm not sure exactly what we're expecting, but we've managed to get some VIP tickets. We're going there for about 3 o'clock and we're gonna see what happens. So let's check it out. The International Marine Club in Fujairah, in the VIP section. Very nice. We've got some food and some juice, and we are just waiting to see the last round of races at 4 o'clock. And then we're right by, in the background there, you can see the podium where they're going to announce the winners. So we've got a perfect view of that as well. So let's have a look. The race has just finished. Everyone's moving across to the platform where the winners are going to be announced. We think Australia came second. We don't know who came first. We'll find out now.